Hi guys. Foxy has a new tweet. In this tweet, you can see a car that seems to be Dom Toretto's car. We might get it because, in the last update, we got our X7 veil sign. And because Foxy said in this tweet, this car certainly has some straight line speed. It looks like this car will be fast in the drag race. It looks like the next update will be very exciting, because many limited edition cars are coming. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more videos.